All right, I'm thinking that this should be better, except that I probably lost all of you guys. So, that's fine. I'll start over again. Is that better, Jimmy? Apparently, I need to do a little more research into this thing. I wish I could give you a horizontal picture, it would make more sense. Welcome, everybody.
How many spares to feed for change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in the champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in the champagne supernova. Champagne supernova in the sky.
Wait for it, Pete. I will be taking my shirt off. Guarantee ya.
Wake up at dawn and ask her why. Dream of dreams that she never dies. Wipe that tear away now from your eye. Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in the champagne supernova in the sky. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in the champagne supernova. Champagne supernova. 'Cause people believe that they're gonna get away for the summer.
Probably not the summer.
But you and I, we live and die. The world's still spinning round. We don't know why. Why How many people change? How many lives are living strange? Where were you while we were getting high? Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a cannonball. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in the champagne supernova. Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in the champagne supernova. Champagne supernova in the sky.
All right, hi guys. Hi, Jimmy. Hey, Michelle. Happy birthday. I'm playing the happy birthday song at 8 o'clock for like a whole bunch of people. It's like a lot of people's birthday today, it turns out. You can't see behind me because I don't think, maybe you can see, but this is the best album of all time. And I'd like to play a song from this album. And I'm playing it for Jeff Black because he played it the other day and reminded me of the song. It is, in my opinion, the second most underrated Queen song of all time. It's Late off News of the World is first. So this is a song that I've never actually played for anyone. It's a bit trickier, but and it could involve some yelling. But this is a song called 39. Mm-hmm.
In the year of 39, assembled here the volunteers. In the days when the lands were few, here the ship sailed out in the blue and sunny morn, sweetest sight ever seen. And the night followed day, and the stories tell us say that the score brave souls inside. For many lonely days sailed across the Milky Seas, never looked back, never feared, never cried. Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? Write your letters in the sand for the day I take your hand in the land that our grandchildren knew. In the year of 39 came a shipment from the blue. Volunteers came on that day, and they bring good news of a world so newly born, though their hearts so heavily weigh. For the earth is old and gray, little darling, while away, but my love, this cannot be. Oh, so many years ago, that I'm older than he. Your mother's eyes, from her eyes, cried me. Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? Write your letters in the sand for the day I take your hand in the land that our grandchildren knew. Don't you hear my call, though you're many years away? Don't you hear me calling you? All your like your hand for my life still ahead, pity me.
That is 39. I have a habit of playing fast. Hey Harry. Hi Chrissy. So I understand I got a bunch of people watching. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I completely understand you got to go do other things. Come back if you want. Heather was going to be joining me tonight. She's not feeling well. We were going to go into the front yard, 8 feet away from each other. But she's not feeling well. So maybe next Tuesday. I expect we will be in the same situation next Tuesday. Although I just heard Donald Trump announce that it's all done by May 4th. He's cut the funding to the World Health Organization and expects everything to be back to normal by then. So... I'm going to slow it down a bit, I think, and do a Bruce Springsteen song. I have some words here and there and everywhere I shouldn't need, but I have them just in case. It's like a security blanket, you know. Hey, Stevie, how you doing, buddy? This is a family show, in case you have kids watching. I know I have a lot of my family. Thanks, guys. So if like Emma and Noah are watching or something like that, or Lincoln, any of the kids, I don't believe there will be any swearing or anything bad in this show. My wife Maggie's watching me right there, and she will probably make sure of that, okay? I hope so. Hey Shirley, did you hear 39? Because it's a good song. The River. I've never played this one for anyone either. I've never played that last one for the one. I come from down in the valley where Mr. Loom and Hill Young, they bring you up to do like your daddy done. Me and Larry, we went in high school when she was just 17. We ride our valley down to where the fields were. Go down to the river, and into the river we dive. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. Then I got Mary pregnant, and man, that was all she wrote. For my 19th birthday,
I got a union card and a wedding coat. We went down to the courthouse and the judge put it all to rest. No wedding day smiles, no walk down the aisles, no flowers, no wedding dress. That night we went down to the river, into the river we dived. Oh, down to the river we'd ride. I got a job working construction for the Johnstown Company. But lately there ain't been much work on account of the economy. Now all them things that seem so important, well, Mr. Lay vanished right into the air. Now I just act like I don't remember, and Mary acts like she don't care. But I remember driving in my brother's car, her body tanned and wet down at the reservoir. At night on these banks I'd lie awake, hold her close just to hear his breath she'd take. His memories come back to haunt me, they haunt me like a curse. It's a dream of life that won't come true, yet is there something worse that sends me down to the river? Well, I know the river is dry, that sends me down.
Maggie, if you happen to see any suggestions, because I'm watching the screen somewhat, but I'm not looking for requests, and I'm more just kind of concentrated on what I'm doing a little bit. Still getting used to this idea. But if you want to make suggestions, feel free. If I can play them, I'll play them. If I'm going to suck doing them, I'll maybe play them. But we'll see. I'm going to change guitars here. Killer, how you doing, buddy? If you've been checking YouTube, there's a lot of COVID-19 songs, and the one I'm gonna play here just kind of ad-libbed it a bit. It's not a good one. I have another one that's pretty good that I wanted to do with Heather, but Heather couldn't make it tonight. But we'll probably put that out and put it on the quarantine sessions. And if you don't know what the quarantine sessions are in Sarnia on Facebook, I'll tell you in a little bit.
I ain't got nothing but love, girl, to stay 8 feet. someday. Hold me someday. I ain't got lust, but love goes stay 8 feet away. 8 feet away. 8 feet away.
Something like that. Dan the Beagle sing hi. That's hi. Hi, whole family. Whole family's there. I really got a kick out of how you guys... Hey, Ted. Good to hear you tuning in. I really like how you guys... I find out who knows each other because you guys are saying hi to each other. That part I do see, and I think it's really cool. I want to play... Going back to Port Lambton because I have a lot of family from Port Lambton. So I'd like to play an original for you. This goes back, Shirley, who I went to grade school with, is watching right now. So this goes back to a guy named Kenny Cartier that we went to school with. And the name of the song is The Fat Man, and that was his nickname in school. But it wasn't what it sounds like. It wasn't a bad thing. His best friends called him The Fat Man. It was an endearing term. We were 10, 11, 12 years old, and we loved the guy. And I was living in an apartment above Petrolia Pizza, shop in Petrolia with Dave Scam, and opened up the Sarnia Observer and saw that Kenny had passed away. And sat down and wrote this song. It was a long time ago now, but this is called The Fat Man.
You held up at the hotel for some time, passed the visit by, thought I'd take a rain check. And then the class reunion that came, now won't be the same, one short of full deck. I hear you knocked on heaven's door and he'd been waiting for your call. I feel so sad, man. And by the way, you owe me $20 from 7 years ago. I don't need it back, man. Remember doobies dipped in cherry whiskey, man. I never tried a second. From all the schoolyard fights, useless raps, podcasts, man, we never learned the lesson. Still, after all this time, I know you well, and nobody can say that you were a bad man. Just take it easy, pack a smile, and then I'll see you in a while, and that is that, man. Hey, if there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, only hope that we can learn it all before. And with that friend you had the same, you had the flavor, play the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. Rolling like we've never done before. Remember being 13, graduating, famous, final scene was playing. Looking back and looking at each other, looking at our future. Never messed the promises of the past now. So take it calmly and serenely. All your rivers run streams that went fast, man. So take it easy, pack a smile, and man, I'll see you in a while, and that is that, man. Hey, if there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, I only hope that we can learn it all before. And if my friend you've done the same, then we can say we played the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. 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 Rolling like we never take it calmly and serenely. All your rivers run to streams till it went fast, man. So take it easy, pack a smile, and man, I'll see you in a while, and that is that, man. Yeah, if there's a lesson to be learned before we crumble and return, I only hope that we can learn it all before. And if my friend you've done the same, then we can say we played the game. We'll be rolling like we've never done before. 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 Rolling like we've never done before.
That's for Kenny Cartier. Hi, Rhonda. Hey, Franco. What time is it, Maggie?
7:30.
Cheers, guys. I'd like to point out a few things in the background. One is the 25th anniversary of Day Tripping Magazine, product placement there. Come here, Charlie.
They can't see your wines.
They cannot see my wines, but down there are wines. Oh, there are, right beside the, I'm not gonna move the camera. Okay. Right beside the Day Tripper are two bottles, one from Alton Farms. Aberarter Road out near Forest, near Stone Picker Brewery. Great place. The other one is from Burning Kiln beside it, near St. William's. Fantastic place. And I believe Karen might be watching.
Hold them up.
And then another one is from North 42. Down, and this place is North 42, is near Harrow, just south of Harrow on Highway 50 or Road 50, where this whole pile of wineries. Great place to go to, too. So that's my product placement portion for this very moment. There'll be more, probably. I don't believe Scott Maneri's watching. Scott Maneri, he does this on Saturday nights, puts on a hell of a show, and he's got this great jam room that he's in. It's really awesome. But I do have a song specifically for him if I see that he's tuned in. You probably all know Cliff Erickson, or know or heard of Cliff Erickson. He's the best at doing this stuff there is. Acoustic guitar player, singer, he's fantastic. And he's doing it tomorrow night for the first time. He's from the States, Michigan, but he's basically an honorary Sarnian. And I'm in Bryce Grove, by the way. I'm Mark Moran. I play in Painkiller Jane. And in case you're wondering, Heather couldn't make it tonight. She was going to watch, but she couldn't. So I have a birthday song for some people, but I'm gonna wait till 8 o'clock. For that. Okay, I'll try to shut up and I have a song that I played last week and I really messed up. So I'd like to do it again to redeem myself. I never did take a drink of this wonderful wine from Alton Farms. I'm moving inside her, lying in the dark. I feel that I'm beginning to know her. Let it go. I'll be waiting when you call. And whenever I fall at your feet, you let your tears rain down on me. Whenever I touch your slow turning pain, really I do now. I feel another moving cyber lying in the dark. I feel that I'm beginning to know her. Let it go. I'll be there when you call. And whenever I fall at your feet, you let your tears rain down on me. Whenever I touch your slow turning pain, the finger of flame has turned upon itself, and I'm more than willing to offer myself. If you want my presence or need my help, who knows where that might lead. I fall. When
whenever I fall at your feet. You let your tears rain down on me whenever I fall. Whenever I fall,
thanks, Maggie. Maggie's clapping here. I messed it up again. Damn.
You didn't.
Damn. Oh, I did. Fine. I did. Most of my friends, I guess I got a lot of people I do know in here, but most of you guys don't know Ted Willie. Me and Ted go to tourism conferences together, and we jam on guitar, he's from down in the Port Dover area, and he's a good guy, great guy. Good to see you're watching. If you get the chance to watch a girl named Felicia McMinn, she plays every once in a while at Burning Hill Winery, and in that area in general, fantastic. Check it out, okay? After this one, I'm going to do a song called Roxy Roller, which you've heard me play, a lot of you guys, since like we're 18. Vital? I'll tell the story of this afterwards, okay, Vites? But if you happen to have another device, look up the lyrics to Roxy Roller, okay? So don't do it on this one, because then you got to cut out of this thing, I think, to do that. But if you happen to have another device there, look for it. Words to Roxy Roller by Sweeney Todd, and I'm going to play that next, and I'll tell you why. Right now I'm going to try a song that I just heard today and thought, oh, I could probably play this song. I used to play it and wrote up the words just in case. Gordon Lightfoot. There's a house on a hill by a worn down weathered old mill in the valley below where the river winds. There's no such thing as bad times in a soft southern plain. Oh, Cotton Jimmy's her name. She wakes me up when the sun goes down and the wheel of love goes round, and the love goes round. Love goes round, love goes round. A joyful sound. I ain't got a penny for Cotton Gin to spend, but then the wheel goes round. When the new day begins, I go down to Cotton Gin. I make my time worthwhile to them. Then I climb back up again, and she waits by the door. Oh, Cotton Ginny, I'm sore, but she rubs my feet till the sun goes down. And the wheel of love goes round, and the love goes round. Love goes round, love goes round. A joyful sound. I ain't got a penny for Cotton. But then the wheel goes round. Hey, Coxie, tell that guitar player to get on the line for a minute. I got a song for him, alright? In the hot, sickly south, where the sea will shut my mouth, I can never be free from the cotton grind. But I know I got what's mine with a soft southern flame. Oh, Cotton Gin is her name. She wakes me up when the sun goes down, and the wheels of love go round, and the love goes round. Love go round, love go round. A joyful sound. I ain't got a penny for Cotton Gin to spend, but then the wheel goes round. Wheel goes round, round and round, round. All right, so Roxy Roller. If you've seen Painkiller Jane, we play Roxy Roller pretty much every night. And I've said a whole bunch of times, I'm 55 almost now. Hey, Pam. So I've been playing the same song, some of them, since I was 17, 16 years old, when I met Vital Heart, Mike Finlayson, and Jeff Gehr, and we had a band called Alcus. Stupid name, I know. High school band. So, but I sang it for years. And then I sang it in Tracks, and then I sang it in Damn Straight with Brian Cox and Ron McLean, and Painkiller Jane I'm in now for a long time, and they wanted to play it, and I'm like, I'm sick of singing it. Heather said she would sing it, so she sings it now. And the thing is, back in the old days, we would have to rewind the cassette tape, you know, to hear what the words were, to try to figure out what the words were. And so me and Mike and Vige and Jeff would be in Mike's bedroom where we jammed, or Jeff's basement, rewind the cassette tape to try to figure out what they're saying. So if you have the lyrics up, if you brought the lyrics up to Roxy Roller, I'm going to sing what I always sang. It's not stupidly wrong, but I basically you know what, it everybody for like a good 25 or 30 years before Heather finally started singing it. I've never played it on guitar. It's not hard, but I could mess up. So, Gloria, nice to hear from you. Okay? Miss you guys. Roxy Roller, Roxy might turn some heads tonight. I forgot how high it is. Hang on. Roxy Roller, Roxy might turn some heads tonight. Flashlight dream, peaches and dream delight. Roxy Roller. Folks, it's catching up. I'm gonna switch back to the 12 string, I think.
Some people are asking where you keep your millions. They think it's up in that top box up there.
That's not where the millions are. The millions are not on the top box. I have no idea what's in that box. That's not my box, that's Maggie's box. Isn't it?
It's not my box.
Well, let's open it up and find it.
Maybe there's millions of dollars in there. I
doesn't feel like there's anything in it. There's nothing. Purely decoration. There's nothing in it.
Yeah, there we go.
It's like the Al Capone vault, you know, when they opened it up and they were sorely disappointed. All right, so.
Barry just joined. Barry Porter.
Let me, if you know, Maggie, if Scott Maneri joins.
I will.
Because I have a song specifically for him. Although I'm sure Pete Michelli would like it as well. Okay. And I need to know when it's roughly 8 o'clock because I'm going to play a birthday song.
15.
You can go ahead and do a shout out for sewing masks or plastic. Yeah, by all means, yeah. You know what I think they should do with masks? I would love to have, and Killer would love to have, you're going to wear a mask. I'd love to have a Maple Leafs mask, or some people like to have Red Wings mask or Spider-Man masks. I think that's where it's at. Mock the people and the game of life.
full of 21 checkers and chess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Fred Blassie in the breakfast mess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. Yeah, 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 yeah. About this one, tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey, baby, are you losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, a man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve and nothing's cool, Moses went. Half of wood. Yeah, 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 yeah. Newton got beamed by the apple good. Yeah, 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 yeah. Egypt was troubled by the horrible last. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Charles Darwin and the garden last. Yeah, 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 yeah. But Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Say, baby, are you losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, a man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve and nothing is cool. Here's a little legend for the never believer. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a little ghost for the offering. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gonna wrestle me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Andy, are you goofing on Elvis, baby, baby? Are you losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, a man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve, nothing's cool. If you believe they put a man on the moon, a man on the moon. If you believe there's nothing up their sleeve, nothing's cool.
Thunder Road. You know, Brian, I sang that song for years and I always complained it was too high to sing, and then I realized I was playing it in the wrong key. But then you played it in the same neck key so long that you get muscle memory down in your hands, and you try to play it in a different key and it just screws you up. But I might try it, and I might try Suspicious Minds.
Brian Cox,
I'll mess it up, I guarantee you. But
Brian Cox, what's on your road?
Yep. Well, I'm gonna do something else that needs the 12 first, I guess. Packed my bags last night, pre-flight, 0:09 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as a kite by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife,
this flight. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings a really good new mind. Not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out the fuse I'm laying on. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. Till touchdown brings me round again to find. I'm not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out the fuse I'll be alone. Mars ain't no kind of place to raise a kid. In fact, it's cold as hell. And there's no one there to raise him. If you did, and all the science I don't understand. Job 5 days a week. A rocket man. A rocket man. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. The touchdown brings around again to find. Not the man I think I am at home. No, 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 no. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up here alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
All right. Da, 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 da. Thanks, Maggie. All right, it's gotta be close to 8. Oh. I'm gonna switch guitars.
8 minutes.
All right, I'm gonna play another song first. Can't wait forever for Scotty to show up. Casey was there, unless he's there and I don't know it. But see, okay. I play in Sarnia, Ontario, and. A lot of musicians, Sarnia. People, you know, say, I think wherever they are, I think they say that there's no music from where they are. Like they say, oh, music seems horrible around here.
Come here, Charlie. Sit down.
Yeah, you can't see him, but he's here. I completely disagree. I think we have an awesome music scene in Sarnia. I think we always have for as long as I've been around. It, you know, went down about 10 years ago, not many places to play. Now I think there's a lot. I think there's a lot of musicians. I think musicians are getting paid fairly and not playing for nothing, which they shouldn't do. Brings down the price point for everyone. But anyway, my point is that Tom Beaton is a very well-respected guitar player around the area. And I saw this thing on Facebook one day where they were he was challenged to play his favorite lick on guitar wearing latex gloves. All right. And he had to dare 3 more people. So he dared Scott Maneri. I don't know why I'm not remembering who else. Brian Joyce, great player. It eventually got around to Pete Michelli. Pete was in my band Painkiller Jane. Pete is an awesome guitar player. He sent it off to Julius Schneider. There were other people, and you know, I was thinking, hey, wonder if this will come around to me, because I'm not, you know, lead player, and not so much me, not so much my style. Pete is a much, much better guitar player than I ever was in Painkiller Jane. But I thought, I could do this. So I thought, I'm gonna one-up him. All right. You want to play guitar with gloves on? Let's have other boys. Come on. Bring the big boys around, okay? You think you're gonna show up and show me up? Right, Michelli? You're on, buddy. You are on. All right.
Oh my God, just 3 pairs of
gloves. All right. It might not be Eruption, okay? But it is a song.
Hockey gloves. Someone said hockey gloves.
Then I touched her on the toe. Toe jigger of my true love. Toe jigger, you feel it can figure some more. She's a good woman and I'm a good man. Then I touched her on the knee. Knee knocker of my true love. Knee knocker, toe jigger, you feel it can figure some more. She's a good woman and I'm a good man.
Hey, Mark, that's enough. No, no. What? No more. No more of that song. No.
Oh.
No.
That's Family Show.
It's
forgot. Well, you got lucky, guys. Gloves are off. All right. All I have are purple gloves. Thanks, everybody. Okay. So, birthdays. It is a lot of people's birthdays in my feed this morning, okay? Brian Jakes from Petrolia. Happy birthday, buddy. And for his birthday, he asked people to donate to fallen firefighters. So, if you haven't donated on Brian's page, go do that. TJ Arts from Petrolia, I played with in a band called Done Deal. Even though I'm like 18 years older than him, we played really well together, and we're good songwriters together too. Dan Greenwood, also a pup, is on my Thursday night hockey team with all the other guys from Painkiller Jane. We have a Painkiller Penguins hockey team, and some of those guys are watching right now. Mike Murphy from Petrolia is my piano teacher, although I haven't been to a piano lesson since the fall, and I've only taken a few, but he's a piano and guitar teacher up there. Teresa Gold is a great friend from back in the 80s. She dated one of my best friends back then, and I don't know if she's watching, but happy birthday if you are, Teresa. Dan McGonigal is a friend of Denise Rumford, who's a really good friend from a long time ago. It's her son, and he's a guitar player, and he's really good, too. I just watched him a couple days ago. Also coming up, Mike Finlayson's birthday is coming up. Vibes, your birthday is coming up, because I looked ahead. Nancy Keys, John Palumbo, Sherry Leatherland, Megan Gare. Did I say Vital Heart? Megan Haggerty over in Ireland, if you're watching Megan. Helen Haywood and Lawrence Carr, buddy. I know it was just your birthday, in case you happen to be watching. So this is the birthday song. For a whole bunch of people, this is our own birthday song, Painkiller Jane's birthday song. Although I might play it in a different key. But I guess I'm not going to. So,
Bruce
has a birthday Thursday. He's not on Facebook, so I didn't know that. See? Anyone else? Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, you're looking good. You don't look one day older than you think you should. Happy birthday, happy birthday, won't you stay with us a little while? We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. Are you one, are you two, are you three, are you four, are you 98? I'm 54. Are you 7? Are you 8? Are you 9 or 10? Are you trying to say you're 29 again? Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, you're looking good. You don't look even one day older than you think you should. Happy birthday, happy birthday, won't you stay with us a little while? We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. Gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style. We're gonna eat your cake, gonna celebrate, gonna send you home in style.
Happy
and you stay home too, stay home. Megan Haggerty is watching, right on, kiddo. Good to hear from you. Weird thing, guitar picks. I have used the same guitar picks for 25, 30 years, and now in the middle of a quarantine, I all of a sudden realize that I like a different style of pick, and at Picker's Alley, I could probably manage to go get some picks from Picker's Alley at Mark, because he's open somewhat. I know he's selling guitars. If you want to buy one, he'll sell you a guitar, but I don't want to go get like $4 worth of picks. That'd be kind of silly, so I'm down to two, and I'm trying not to lose them. Okay, this is a song, like I say, I was telling you that Scott Maneri is doing this on Saturday nights, and he does it for an awful long time. He plays for like 2.5 hours straight. Don't know how they do it. And his band, the Barn Burners, they play long sets. They must just love doing it, and as we all do, of course. But I don't know when they go to the bathroom. I think they wear diapers. But this is a song for Brian and Scott Maneri, and I don't know their bass player's name, I'm afraid. But man, this Scott, because Scott's got this awesome jam room. He's got different guitars, and you can see his feet. You can't see my feet, but his feet be kicking back and all over the place, and he's got the cowboy hat on. He is country through and through. He's also got a show on CHOK on Sunday mornings, great name, 9 hours north of Nashville. And I have to admit, I haven't listened to it. But I'm going to, because Brian sent me the link to it. But this is a song to try to rival what Scott Maneri does without all the good guitar playing, okay? I was mine when our hills were black, my alone. Sitting in the back of a long line, Cadillac, trim was the cry. Actually, while we're on the topic, I'll tell you, because I'm not actually plugged in or anything. I just knew there'd be some musicians watching, and I figured I'd make the musicians wonder, it doesn't sound like he's plugged into anything. Why does he keep unplugging his guitars and plugging them back in? Is he plugged in? Maybe listening for effects and stuff like that. Nope, there's no effects here. Maybe next week, because I would like to do some stuff with maybe a looper. And I really do like delay and reverb and stuff like that. As a musician, I do appreciate it. It helps me. It helps me be better because it's what it's for.
You need to take that hat off now.
Oh, yeah.
Now you're back. Sorry. To
you. You guys can't see the globe. There's a globe over there.
Mine.
Oh, well. Well, it's getting a little warm in here. I promised Pete Michelli I'd take off his, take off my shirt at some point. So, I do want to let you know that I do support local business. Alton Farms, Upstate Wine, Cowbell Brewery shirt. It's getting a little warm, so I'll switch into my Railway City shirt from St. Thomas, Ontario. Also great beer, one of the first craft breweries around here.
And the fireplace also.
The fireplace isn't actually on, it's just the light. No, I'm not that dumb. All right. And, I was thinking something, honest I was. I'm gonna do another song on the 12 string, and then I might switch, or the 6 string, and I might switch to the 12. We had dinner tonight for Skeeter Barlow's. Take out Tuesday, guys. Gotta support local, keep the restaurants going. For God's sake, keep Skeeter Barlow's going, okay? If we in the Grove don't have Skeeter Barlow's going, we're screwed. She doesn't own a dress. Hair's always a mess. You catch her stealing, she won't confess. She's beautiful. She smokes a pack a day. Wait, that's me, but anyway, doesn't care a thing about that. Hey, she thinks I'm beautiful. Meet Virginia. She never compromises. Loves babies and surprises. Wears high heels when she exercises. Ain't that beautiful? Meet Virginia. Well, she wants to be the queen. Then she thinks about her scene. Pulls her hair back as she screams. I don't really want to be the queen. Daddy wrestles alligators. Mama works on carburetors. Brother is a fine mediator for the president. Here she is again on the phone, just like me, hates to be alone. We just like to sit at home and rip on the president. Meet Virginia. Well, she wants to live her life. Then she thinks about her life. Pulls her hair back as she screams. I don't really want to live this life. No, no. No, no. She only drinks coffee at midnight when the moment is not right. Time is quite unusual. You see, her confidence is tragic, but her intuition magic. In the shape of a body unusual. Gee, Virginia, I can't wait to meet Virginia. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, she wants to be the queen, and she thinks about her. Did you like that special line I put in there, that Geet Virginia, instead of Meet Virginia? Did that on purpose. Maggie Lou.
Yes.
Oh, never mind. I'm gonna try this. For Johnny Manook. Thank you.
caught in the trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? Can't you see these tears are real, I'm crying. We can go on together with suspicious minds. Where's it go from here? And we can build our dreams on suspicious lines. Our little love survive. I'll dry these tears from your eyes. Please don't let a good thing die, 'cause honey, you know I never lie, never lie, never lie, yeah, yeah. I'm caught in a trap, I can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? I'm caught in a trap, I can't walk out with it.
I read the vibrating hat. Is the hat vibrating?
Yeah, it is.
That's great. All right. So that's for Johnny Minuk. Oh, man. And Brian Cox, Thunder Road. I got to know the words of this. So probably not in here, so that's all right. I'll think about it for a moment, though. Switch to the 12th string. What? Hi guys. Hi Sarah. Hey you guys, my niece is Sarah Leckie, and if you go on the quarantine sessions, I was gonna mention this before. The quarantine sessions are this thing that Kevin Churchill and James Miller started in Sarnia. Just the idea of people going and playing a song on guitar or piano or whatever and posting it. And in 2 weeks it has 15,000 likes. Tons of people posting stuff, and it's like amateurs, it's pros, it's everything. But the coolest thing is that it seems to make the whole music community smaller. So I'm like, I haven't, you know, seen Kevin Fex in a long time, but I see him on there and I talk to him on there. Wayne Reed, Aaron Robertson, whole ton of people. And then you also got people like Sarnia legends, like Jim and Chevalier and Sue and George Weber and people like that on there, and it's a great way to go watch them and all that, and I really encourage you to do so. But my niece Sarah Leckie is on there, and her name's there on your screen, and this girl who's like, you would never think it, she is like a master on the piano, and it's fierce to watch her play live. It's crazy. So please go check that out. Okay, Kevin Churchill, his whole family does it. He's got like four daughters or something like that, and they're all cooped up together. And they've got bass, drums, guitar, singing. It's fantastic. Reminds me of the Miller family down in Port Lambton having a PA set up in their kitchen. Love it. I don't have a PA in my kitchen. Maggie?
Oh, probably.
Okay, thank you. She can't say no while you're watching.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it is.
What's next?
This is the greatest song ever written, I think. Screen door slams, Mary's dress sways. Like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Roy Orbison sang it for the lonely. Hey, let me in, I want you only. Don't turn me off again, I just can't face myself alone. And don't run back inside, cause darling, you know just what I'm here for. So you're scared and you're thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're alright. Oh, and that's alright with me. You can hide beneath your covers and study your pain. Make crosses at your lovers, throw roses in the rain. Waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. Well, I'm no hero, but it's understood. All the redemption I can offer, girl, is beneath this dirty hood. With a chance, we'll make it real somehow. Hey, what else can we do now? Let's say you roll down the window. Let the wind blow back your hair. Well, the night's busting open, these two lanes can take us anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. To trade in these wings on some wheels. Climbing back, heaven's waiting on down the track. Oh, oh, come take my hand. We'll ride through the night until we taste the promised land. Oh, 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 thunder road, oh, thunder road, oh, thunder road. We're up there riding like a killer in the night. Hey, I know it's late, we can make it if we try. Oh, 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 thunder road, sit tight. Take hold, thunder road. Well, I got this guitar and learned how to make it talk. And the car's out back if you're ready to take that long walk. From the front porch to my front seat. The door's open but the ride ain't free. Whining, I know you're weary for someone's eyes spoken. Now we'll be free, all the promises were broken. Oh my God, that's high, that's why I was playing the wrong key. There were ghosts in the eyes of all the boys you sent away. They haunt this dusty beach road in the skeleton frames of burned out Chevrolets. They dream your name at night in the streets. Your graduation gown lies right at their feet. And in the lonely cool before the dawn, you hear their engines roaring on. And when you get to the porch, they're gone. Gone, Mary, on the wind. Mary, climb in. It's a town full of losers. I'm pulling out of here, I'm gonna win. Haven't sang that in like 15 years, and that would be why. great song though, best written song ever. So I'm gonna do a couple more, and then I'm gonna probably move on for now. I was mentioning that I'd like to do one sometime that's like all wedding songs for people that played their weddings. And they're not all slow. Some are certainly slow. But there's some surprises in there, so I might do that sometime. So I'm going to do a song for Pete Michelle. This is a wedding song. I didn't do it last week. I'm gonna do it on the 12th string. It sounds nicer. It's harder, but it does sound nicer. If the sun refused to shine, I will still be loving you.
mountains crumble to the sea, it will still be you and me. Kind woman, I give you my heart. Kind woman, nothing more. Little drops of rain whisper of pain, tears of love lost in the days gone by. My love is strong, if there is no wrong, together we shall go until we die. My, inspiration is what you are to me. Inspiration, look and see. So today my world smiles. Your hand in my hand, we walk the miles. Thanks to you, it will be done. But you to me are the only, only one. My, yeah, happiness no more so sad. Happiness, I am glad. If the sun refused to shine, I will still be loving you. Mountains crumble to the sea, it will still be you and me.
Love that song. Play that for Tim, Reeb, and Teresa's wedding, and then I played it for Andrea and Drew's wedding in Jamaica, and might do it next week, although I would love to get Heather here from Pangola Jane to do a song with me. It would be outside. We'd start like outside and then come in or something like that. Pangola Jane, great band. I got Pete Michelli and Jamie Dufour on here. These guys are like brothers to me. I've known Jamie forever. Hey, Scotty, you're there. Love them. Absolutely love playing with them. Our Facebook page is... Okay, for Scotty. Put the hat on for Scott. Our Facebook page has like 890 likes or something like that. So I'd love to see it go over 900, but I'd love to see it go over 1,000. So if you're not on Painkiller Jane's Facebook page and you want to find out about where we're playing... Please go and do it. Get on it. Hang on. In with my theme of supporting, you know, local business, and the country theme as well, with cowboy hat. This is my Stonepicker Brewery shirt. The Forest, awesome place. I'm sure a whole bunch of you guys have been up there. I feel compelled to play a country song all of a sudden. I don't know what it is. Alrighty then. I think I'm going to do another song, guys, and then I'm going to probably do another song. And then I think I'm going to go and do something else, but.
Wait, what?
I don't know. Finish my glass of wine. Yeah, people think musicians on stage, you know, like, think we get drunk and all that. We're too damn busy, okay? Been here for an hour and a half. This is my third drink, so. We don't have time. I don't know this one perfectly, but I do like it, and it goes over, and people like it. Usually, try to get you know, singing together in the bar, and usually you would, but... Heading south to the land of the pines,
on my way down North Carolina. Stand up the road, pray to God I see headlights. Made it on the coast for 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for rally, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mommy, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old time string band. A baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Poor North Country winter keeper getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. I ain't hate turning back to live that old life no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like wind and rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
I just gotta say a couple things, so I'm just gonna hold it in G here for a second. One is that someone mentioned about me to stop moving. Can't be done, sorry. Can't help it. And if it seems like I'm embellishing, that's the Scott Maneri in me coming up. You gotta watch him on Saturday nights, trust me.
Walking to south out of Roanoke, I caught a trucker, I feel he had a nice long toke. But he's a wedding west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. I got to get a move on before the sun. I hear my baby call him on it, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in rally, at least I will die free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Oh,
hey, I don't know what that was at the end there. It was going to be like a, yeah, or something like that. It just came up that way. All right. I'm gonna switch up the guitars here. Go back to the 12. Oh, damn, gotta remember that thing. I don't know if any of you saw me, although some of you saw me play years ago in the 80s, but in the 80s we had really long hair. Hey, Lise. Probably hear me from next door.
Yeah, and Beth, when's One More Country? Because Millie's going to bed.
Oh, Beth, I have a song for you I'm going to play right now, okay? This song, this is for you. This is for your mom. I don't know. I haven't seen Nat's name up there, but this is for you too, actually.
Millie's going to bed. She wants a bedtime.
Millie, I'll give you a bedtime song, Millie. Okay. So I have two guitar picks that I like now, and I just lost one of them. Found it. This is a song. My nephew Matt was a great guitar player and singer, and he would absolutely love this quarantine because there's been so much good music coming out of it and people playing in the quarantine sessions and all that stuff. And he'd be so good at it. He passed away a little over a couple years ago. And I was at his funeral, and Marty Oblack was one of his best friends, and Marty is a fantastic singer, songwriter. And if you ever seen Marty, you remember his voice because he's got this gravelly voice that money can't buy. He just can't. He's so good. And I was gonna play a song that I'd written, and Marty was gonna play one. So we were in a back room, and this, I think, the first time I ever met Marty. And he played this song called Tidal Wave, and I was just absolutely in awe. And I was talking about playing weddings. Weddings are easy to play. Weddings are joyous occasions. Funerals are very hard to play. They are. And he did this awesome song. And I don't know if I can do it justice. I've never played it in front of anyone before. But then I saw another guy, and I'm not going to remember his name right now. And I'm so angry at myself. Well, two guys have covered it on these quarantine sessions. And it was just great to hear it. So I'm going to try to slow it down. Slow my pulse down for a second and play the song. Brother, they let me in. Your voices of angels, quiet begins. It's not like anything I imagined. The sound of peace. So go and dry up your eyes. Know that I'm your angel, way up in the sky. Life starts to grab you, get a hold of you tight. I'm right there. Don't you ever be afraid to love like a tidal wave. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. When your earth begins to shake, know it will be okay. When your heart's down, just look up towards the sky. Sister, hard to stand, but I'm with the angels, joining the band. When life starts to grab you, I've got your hand. I'm right here. Don't you ever be afraid to love like a tidal wave. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. When your earth begins to shake, know it will be okay. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. Toward the sky. To the sky. To the sky. Don't you ever be afraid to love like a tidal wave. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. When your earth begins to shake, know it will be okay. When your heart's down, just look up toward the sky. So that is Beth, that's for you. Good night, Millie. Love you. Love you all. Love you. Love you all. Thanks so much for watching. Okay, I'm going to play another song. And then I think I'm going to say goodnight until next week. Until next Tuesday. Next Tuesday, hopefully Heather comes. And we can do some stuff with her. But we got to be safe about that stuff, as you all understand, I know. So I'm going to do a song that I already played Cotton Jenny, Tim, but I haven't played it in like 25 years. And tonight, all of a sudden, I pulled it out and played. And I owe that to my sister, Rose Atkins, because when I was a kid growing up, she played guitar. She played a whole pile of folk songs and country songs and rock songs from the 70s on guitar. Yeah, Cotton Jenny was one of them. And so this is a song that I wrote for small businesses to encourage people to shop locally. I think I do it on the sixth string. I've only played it a few times, actually, but like last week, I'm assuming I'll remember it. So we're living the dream in quarantine, and we just can't get together. It's easy to think, easy to fear that we'll be in this all forever. Canada will soldier on, the true north strong and free. And each of us can do our part to save our economy. Think of all the smaller stores and how will they survive. Remember what you said you'd do to keep your own small town alive. No online corporation is gonna sponsor your kids' team. Money can't buy love, but it can buy locally. Loonies come from Canada, and we have to keep them here. If we can stick together, we have nothing left to fear. Send a loony into the world, and it's out there on its own. So don't spend a single loony where a loony don't belong. All of this is over, and you know we'll see that day. We need everyone to all remember every single day. All the people on the front lines, all the folks out in the field, all the loonies that will save us when the world is finally healed. There's a thousand destinations we both really like to see. But I'll stay here for you, if you'll shop here for me. Loonies come from Canada, and we have to keep them home. So don't spend a single loonie where a loonie don't belong. Yeah, loonies come from Canada, and that's where they should stay. I'll spend mine and you spend yours, and they both come back our way. Out there on its own. So don't spend a single loony where a loony don't belong. So don't send a single loony where a loony don't belong. Hey, Betty! Woohoo! Alright, yeah, that's, you know, actually, when I'm sitting here playing, it's, you kind of forget about all this stuff for an hour. Ask any musician, they'll tell you if they're nervous before or they're busy before, whatever. The moment they get on stage and start playing, all the cares go away. It's just par for the course, I guess. It's a beautiful thing. And congratulations to all those people on quarantine session who are doing it for the first time, showing their skills for the first time. And to all the people who are sitting at home and like learning an instrument or learning a craft or doing whatever, you know, in this time, you know, because you got time. Make use of it. Hopefully at the end of it, something good comes out of it. I'm going to do one more song, guys, and call it a night until next Tuesday, okay? Thank you so much. Cliff Erickson is doing it live tomorrow night if you go find Cliff. Scott Maneri does it Saturday nights. Look for Jeff Black. I haven't heard from TJ Arts. I was going to say TJ. I haven't seen you yet anyway, or maybe I've missed it. But cheers, and thank you so much for tuning in. Hey, Adair. Hey, buddy. JV Adair on my hockey team. Known him for years. Never knew he could sing. Goes on quarantine sessions. Can sing fine.
Sing's great. There you go, Jamie.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, and in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good times. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. There's something unpredictable, and in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Predictable, and in the end it's right. I hope you've had the time of your life.
Kind of butchered that, but can always do it next week. Thanks again, guys, so much. All the best. Stay safe. Shop locally, okay? Appreciate it.